Hello there, and welcome back to Shin Megami Tensei 5.
Whip. With
there we go.
With
no, this is oh no. Couldn't have chosen a worse timing for that. This was going decently well too. Huh? There we go. Please last very long.
With
what? What?
with.
That was a horrible time for you to pull off those shitty dodges again. Especially on the slowest member of your team. Oh. I guess expecting it to hit the third time is kind of too much. Oh crap. Thank you.
Whip!
I highly doubt this is going to hit the fourth time. Yeah, kind of what I expected. That works. You're still standing? Wow!
Wither!
Oh, thank goodness. Oh! Oh, I don't have to kill whatever you spawn that's still alive. Admittedly, that was my fourth try. Yeah, fourth. Well, I'm not sure if I should count my first one because I was level 50 at the time and I accepted I probably was going to get murdered. And that's why I consider this is the fourth try, because the very first try was literally me saving and then charging right at him because I expected to die. Because I'm an insane lunatic for some reason. Well, that and curiosity killed the cat. And it murdered me very horrifically because one Megadolon and my entire team was dead. But anyway, that was hours ago.
Yes. Let's see.
Wow, that's a lot of strength and magic.
Come on. Turn to.
Why the hell do you look excited more than dying like this? What? Are you tap dancing? What? Okay, seriously, what's going on? Why does he look like he's tap dancing?
Watch this.
What? No. Take care.
Sensing something. It's that freaky demon lady you fought a while back. Listen, what do you say we get out of here? Like, right now. Ugh, how can you stay so calm at a time like this? Honestly. Oh, you better be careful, alright? I'm serious. Like, extra super mega ultra careful, okay?
I just came here to talk. Why does it always have to devolve into a fight first?
Child himself. Perhaps you could indulge me in a short chat? You needn't worry. I'm alone. You certainly share your humanity with Yakumo. But do you share his beliefs? Do you agree with his aims? A shame. Then you too cannot see beyond his surface.
That man doesn't matter. It's you I have questions for. Which side of this conflict do you stand on? Are you for the humans or the demons?
I suppose I side with the humans, but surely a goddess can be partial to her own creations, even if demoted to demonhood.
And you aim to seize the throne of creation?
Well, as a means to an end, certainly. To take it simply for power's sake would be a touch petty, don't you think? Yakumo and I share a vision. It's why I lend him my power and why I strive to see his world come to fruition. Poor Yakumo's zealotry does tend to leave a bad impression. But what nobility in his soul, in his aims.
As far as I can tell, he doesn't even trust his fellow man.
A most shallow appraisal, my dear. Yakumo loves his fellow man, perhaps more than any other. He rejects humans who have given up, precisely because he believes in humanity's potential for strength. Do you understand, child?
To an extent, yes.
Yes, I rather thought you might. You and he are alike in many ways. Those of the Yakumo family have always been officers of the law, you see. Would-be agents of justice. Living to protect the meek. His mother was a medium. She helped those tormented by dark spirits. However, one such sufferer was seduced by a demon's promises and slaughtered Yakumo's entire family.
Ah! Hence his immense hatred for demonkind.
Hate the crime, not the criminal, as they say. But the platitude rings quite hollow when the criminal has no desire, no capacity for redemption. If violence and evil are all they know, all they will ever be, then what can a man of justice do but strike them down? Pretty words have never been enough to save the world.
What are you doing, Nua?
Ah, here he is. So ends our idle chat then. Farewell.
Perhaps the will of mankind is stronger than I knew.
Whew! That could have been bad, huh? Totally. But you know what? That demon woman? I think she might be in love with that human. No, wait! Maybe she loves all of humanity, and that man is supposed to be a symbol of it or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I kind of got the vibes.
Either way, it's kinda complicated. But that was love for sure! It's like how I love when you get all upset! You know? Just like that.
I think that has to do with the fact that apparently, according to some parts of your myth, you came from Susanoo's anger. So I guess that's why you're so partial to seeing the Nahobino angry, since he's, well, part Susanoo.
But yeah, never mind.
That's what I'm guessing anyway, because any other reason would be because she's just a sadist.
Oh, I'm pretty sure this is Hindu demon territory. Yeah, definitely is. Their leader's supposed to be this demon named Shiva, but I heard this other guy, Vasuki's the one running the show right now. Vasuki's like a big ol' snake or something, isn't he? Like Yamato no Orochi. Bet you he's a schemer. Never trust a snake, right? Totally.
Interestingly enough, snakes are depicted quite positively in Indian mythology. Rudra Astra, the hell is that? You still reflect physical as you usually do. Oh yeah! Oh wait. Oh, so you have additional weaknesses this time, and apparently you're weak to sleep too. Okay. Art of Essence is 3. Oh, so that's where I get the last skill from Essences. Merchant's Hospitality, Recovery, and Support Master. That's great to know, but where's this portal? I mean ley line, not portal. Excuse me.
Look! Right.
I hate to admit it, but I actually agree with him wholeheartedly. Too many good people are taken advantage of on a regular basis. It really is sad to think about. Wait. The reason why I'm here. Adramalik! I do!
To die!
Because I actually rather like Futsu Mushi. Why are you so fabulous as usual?
Freeze!
Wait, you're level 71!
Ha!
Come on, get poisoned! Get poisoned!
Here we go!
Got you!
Freak!
There we go! Thank you!
Your turn, go!
Well, that didn't last long.
Your turn, go!
Are you sick? Perhaps you want to go to sleep? I honestly did not expect that to work, but I'm not complaining.
Hit.
Nicely.
This is...
Pretty good, actually. I'm gonna have a lot of fun fusing you away. Resist Physical especially is going to be great. Well, this seems like a good way to end this episode, so thank you very much for watching. I sincerely hope you enjoyed all those fights in Shin Megami Tensei 5. I sincerely hope you're considering me your viewership again in the future sometime, and with Adramalic caught me off guard with that, with his hellish brand having debuff removal. I honestly can't remember if that, wait, no, not debuff removal, buff removal, I mean. I honestly can't remember if that was always a thing with him, even in SMT4E. It really is kind of funny, I have to specify that A at the end, because Adramalic technically... No, not technically. Adramalic appeared in SMT4A, not SMT4. But anyway, with that as our ending note, I bid you all fun. Bye.